buried in a remote African desert for more than 4 million years. The evidence that Darwin could only have dreamed of. A strange new creature has been discovered. The world's earliest hominid skeleton. So ancient and so different, it forces us to think again about how we got here and who we are. Discovering Ardi, next Sunday at 9:00.